In other news tonight, a motorcyclist is dead after an early morning crash in the Central Valley. This happened around 5:30 this morning near Maryland Parkway in Bonanza. Police say the driver was speeding when they hit a curb. The victim died at the scene.